Baumgardt, what would you say to Deputy Pickett's family?
No comment.
Do you have any remorse for what you did?